So as a reminder, we have two parts to the system, reusable bedboard and the single-use arm support with a thumb strap and retention strap. With a bedboard, this is placed under the mattress on top of the bed and can be fine adjusted so that the central notch is aligned to the patient elbow.